Yeah, Munchie. Boy, I'm gonna tell you something. I know. Sometimes some happen in life, you see. Boy, I just can't understand.
Tell me what happened now.
You don't know who I see after three.
Oh, yes, see.
Not the one, Roger.
Which Roger that?
What do you mean, which Roger? Not the Roger from them time, they love me after me, a little girl.
Aye.
Yeah, what do you mean, girl? And cocky bully at them same of house and our book and them thing there. Yeah, like him thing.
What? Hope are them some big ones?
So like him still like you and I give him a little piece.
Pinky, I want you. Take me for hour.
No, Wolande.
My girl, look here.
No,
don't
man,
get bright.
No. Alright.
I want you.
You see your life funny,
with what?
You see your life funny?
I want you.
Tell me, say, Biggie Ricky British one little piece. And I like the whole of it.
Yeah, but
why me don't know you see your life funny?
Stop it, foolishness, man, Pinky. Cause right now my life stress out. But they are with my mind bow over what I do. And the scale broke down. Sometimes I really wonder if I watch somebody if you talk to me in the first place. God know. Cause the watch a thing just organize, you know. But sucks now. Come like him now and nothing not change. I feel like I'm start talk to Roger. Me look Uncle Sachs in a pinky, but him not going with nothing at all. I'm tired. God know. Same time, my housewife have me a cook and them something. I'm just there, so. I can't remember who them something. So, where's a Pinky talk to Roger?
I thought you should do, but Roger and I hear time.
Uncle Sax, will you kill me, you know?
No bother with that.
Because I'm not telling you, I'm confused. I don't know what to do.
Munchie?
Yeah.
You already deal with this?
Yeah, what?
Because you know, I'm a bone specialist from Wadi.
What you know? You see, when you have two men, my girl, you have a priest, you have sex one. And ya fuck one. You see Uncle Sax? Ya fuck Uncle Sax. You see Roger? Yes, sexing Roger. So you see one time Uncle Sax asks if ya fuck Roger? And you say no? It's a gonna be true. When me have two men, me I'll give them the same name.
I say you're dangerous? No, sir! You're not easy, no?
What do you mean? I just call the two of them putos. I just say fuck out my old putos. Yeah, putos. Right, there's a putos a year, pussy putos. And put us to work hard and I put in work. And pity me no see if him head me a sip on him shoulder. Him can't stay there.
Me no want nobody to see me with Roger, you know. I'm gonna tell back Uncle Sax and get me in a trouble.
Him not there nothing.
You want to move up like me and get a better life, my girl? You have to get serious.
Yeah, me no know. Me think about it a million times.
Think about it?
I want the best of me pick me everything, yeah.
You better do the right thing, my girl.
Sure, me no know what to do, yeah.
Trying to end up a dead film.
How would you call me phone? Look how would you call me, Pinky.
All right. You know, say I'm advice. Answer it.
What she call me from? No, me no want you from she.
No, man. You're not fair deal with the girl, so.
Me no want you from advice now, don't answer it, you know?
Answer it, girl, man. You don't have to make it look
me so. Me no know why, man, that don't make him sister see your country,
me
you know?
Me no say girl used to fight for your school and
sure,
them
don't
someday.
Answer it.
I want to you, my girl. You're too terrible.
What?
You have to remember you, the girl that fight for school and them stubborn or true. You have to remember say the surgery makes you end up so like a man. You're not easy, no, Munchie?
Me no business with that. Sometimes just too annoying, man. Sure. And furthermore, me don't like power with her. Everybody think me a sudden man, cause she's just so like a man. Me can't bother.
But a sickness, Munchie. And a surgery.
Me no business of a sickness. Make your phone stay, man. Man Vice, if you wanna live a clock factory, if you have time to talk to Man Vice. Me can't bother with her. Chum, make sure go on about her business,
yeah. Answer the girl, man. Don't make it look so.
Make sure go on.
Jesus Christ.
Me tell you.
You're not easy, you know?
We do what?
Because you run up in a shari them. Dirty shari them a treat.
Me run up in a shari, eh? Me run up in a shari, Pinky.
Of course. How are you talking about? You not see a face while I go when you chat to her? You breathe hard when I tell me think you're going to pass out.
Chum.
Me tell you something. I trust a girl.
You're bad man like.
You're frightened for shari and me don't talk.
Don't tell a lie.
Why me don't know how human beings stay so? We just love the people them we hate. We don't hate the people them we love.
Me stay so?
Jesus Christ. It come like a science them science we.
Gwanya, I must see you them science come quite alright.
Friends for real, we love all girl. But some of them no liar. Them no normal. Remember how me build you up when me see you did a broke down. Know your hype, G of up with a little nigga uptown. But
just wait till me up, you go see how I look down. You going coast till your boss when me farina touch down.
Later on that evening.
Yeah, Jenna.
What want you?
Yeah, David.
You know, say so I told him why I go pick up on a Miss Nama bar this year. Yeah, man, buy some presidential roll rolling paper, because you know, some man have to light up, you know, you. Yeah, man, and buy two boom, too, because you know, boom. All right, go.
So, me know this?
Yeah, man, so easy yourself, no, brother, man, I'm tell you.
No, say how, General?
All right, buy two rum bar, rum cream, and rum bar, white scotch, your children are forward, and you know, left it, you know, brother.
I don't the pun to you, know, brother.
Oh, what is a girl now?
Rumba, rum mix.
What a girl here, what a girl here, rum with. Shari, I want you.
What do you mean I want me?
What do you mean I want you? I'm telling you to call me fool. I will call us there. I'm telling you to book me. I want you, girl.
Listen to me, Uncle Socks. I just want to know if I can see you tonight. Mega see you tonight.
I want you. How you feel like, my friend? Hey, how are you? How you feel like?
What?
Me don't tell you something, you know, daddy, sir.
Listen to me, Uncle Socks.
One and two, like a fuck you, I make you lie down on chest and squeeze bump and watch Game of Thrones. I want to you, my girl. You have to remember some munchie, your friend, too, you know, you have to know your dinner. I want to you, my girl. You shouldn't even look for you, you know. No, no man's face, you know. And that me, I tell you, my cocky have a mind of its own, you know. That me, I tell you, you know. Me wish me cocky have a on and off switch. Me don't never turn it on for you, you know.
What's
your
Uncle Socks? Mind me, I have to tell munchie one between me and you, know.
Mind me, I have to tell the funeral director everything what I go on between you and him. You know who is man, you know, girl.
Man, oh, I'm
here.
I just call for tell you same. My Samsung mashup, I'm
going to
buy me one
upper. Hey, you have to go climb a tree and pick that yourself, that me I tell you.
Listen to
don't turn my apple, them sell my friend on the sidewalk, that me I tell you. Furthermore, apple and munchie them thing, you have to go hold a stangerine, yeah, my friend.
Bang, you really want me, Uncle Sam?
Oh, you mean, man, you go like you want style the thing and go like a wife role, you want play neatly, you know? Because you know, you have everybody sitting in your thing, no daddy saying. You know? Me no know a man stay saying. You know? All girl we no like none at all, we a fuck. Me no know what kind of, yo, what is?
Listen
to me, Uncle Sam. Mileage up on your thing. So right now you have a front problem and me have a back problem and you know the wife, so that is a side problem and a be a problem that.
Yeah,
have a right. I want to hear you, yo, come off my phone, my girl. I want to hear every time you tell you, you link me, have a be a problem, you link me with it. I want to hear my friend.
How are you, though?
How are you, say, like?
You hang up on the Empress, sir.
Oh, you mean? Oh, that's go on.
No, man, I disrespect that.
How are you, say? More time me coming like a bit, you know. Fuck some of them girls to a good dog. Yeah, man, my hey. Take set for you, dog.
True, you know.
Yeah, brother, that me, I tell you.
Hey, you see when you strike them good?
Yeah,
you. A problem for you, you know.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, watch your socks.
Eh.
I a lion in a bed, you know.
Yeah.
Yo, socks.
Eh.
Hey, you see when I a strike Pinky? And yeah. It's sweetheart.
Yeah.
She give her all pet name, you know.
Eh.
She call her Putos.
Who you say?
It's all on the socks. Hold on. Look for me good.
Yeah.
You look for Putos. The greatest thing bed ever
seen. Oh, I'm to you, brother. I'm tell you this, dog. I'm to you, I'm not take girl chat in a bed, you know. Let me tell you, you know. I'm to you, girl say anything in a bed, man. And when girl be already and not getting a bus fear, you know. Who is girl?
That's a true, me tell you that. Boy, Elijah, I'm not no rasta, boy. You have a thing when you pressure test. You have a member say, when Pinky the face the pressure, she never passed the test. None at all, because she say, you are your father. Remember again, you know, she say, you are your father. For the tree man go look world.
Yeah, everybody know the man still want married.
Yes, I mean, no, you know. I'm
right. Idiot, this brother.
A lot of people confuse the concept of commitment to the practical aspect of commitment, the practicing, the doing, rasta. And them have the same attitude in all relationship, whether to a job or to a spouse. A whole heap of people don't turn up for them own wedding and them don't even know, rasta.
So what you mean by
what
that?
What you mean, what I mean? Them there for the wrong reason. Them things say because them believe the idea of this thing, yeah. It means, say, I do them, I do it. And them now have no clue what the commitment to them I make.
What you say, no clue?
Yeah, when the reality check come, nobody know how to cash it.
True,
that's
brother.
Why I tell people, you know, now if you go beyond this pretty face and this hype thing, yeah, else you're not going to a problem.
True, you're talking to your elder, that's why I see Auntie Marina go to church on Sunday daytime. I have to tell her, I say, pray for Ramesh, you know,
what? Why you do
oh,
that?
You mean? Come here, you say, Shensi, I lick him cheap round the dog.
How you say? Something
yeah. Oh, you mean?
How you say?
Come here, you say, she have him, I use big to draw a love sign in a son over Elsha. And I lift up and I run in a slow motion with witness and I play in a background.
How we
hear you, dog?
How we hear
you? You have to know what you do.
But me I hear a rumor, you know?
Yeah, brother, but if the rumor is true, you have to know what you do for real. Watch on you. You yeah. Say, I love you.
Yeah.
That are the passcode for getting your chip, you know, when them girls are getting your chip, member breaker, chip breaker, fly.
Yeah.
Light gone all both in the air.
True.
Money make people do anything, dog.
Yeah, what's up, sir?
Oh, you mean
no,
them are the man of the money and them hype? And I do life a prison and get girl.
No, I am.
Now, where you say, me see girl take one teeth madman out a gully, teeth and brush about 6 years and suck out that tongue and fuck that. I want to hear you. You know what is money? A true motor talking thing of more than looks. You have a pressure test, girl, around you, the pressure test them youth. How you tell me? Member say you can get stroke half of your body dead. I head lean side where girl have a willing to wipe up lily water and push wheelchair. How you talk about?
Yes, you have a test.
No, Aya, me no agree with that.
You have a thing about the possibility of life after money. You show girl money and hype and turn them in a idiot and call them idiot. And I just so pinky cock up and look good, make you go and say Elijah to choke up a people and say she hot and them thing then. And no, I look good at something your brother same, so me love a girl named Chun Chun, you know. Remember when me just meet Chun Chun favor big neighbor in a dog, ugly. And everybody say, oh, hot boy like me there with Chun Chun. But brother, Chun Chun are the younger girl ever tell me say me have great potential and me more than the badness thing here when me a do youth. Chun Chun remind me of who me be all when me forgot. And that are the purpose of a real woman in a man life, in a woman for no say. The bag of extra thing where then get drought and I do not even need it. Them start compete to do instead of complete to do yo.
So a Chun Chun then on socks?
You know, some Munchie and her friend them go beat up a girl.
A lie?
Yeah, brother, I mean, not do nothing about it and the girl left me, dog.
Jono?
Yeah, brother. Them time them I tell you some Munchie look good, dog, and me I tell you say, we lick me chip. Cause Munchie take box in her face from her mother, you know, cause her mother force her to talk to a little object named Roger, you know. And it get in my head, you know, cause you don't know, say, me, she want the boss, she want you. And you see the man with a plan where me was when me there with Chun Chun. That mush up when me there with Munchie never encouraged me a day in my life. Yet, everything good me I try to do with life, Munchie discourage it. Yo, me never want to talk about that, you. Yeah, brother, man, me just tell you, say, and you want to know, you have some girl out there, brother. Then we take everything from your dog and want you to make you stop mind all your mother and your family, them and mind feed them family and baiting and drain you. Not even your picnic them no want your mind. Remember, me tell you, see, dear, when the charity last $3,000, mash up in her life. And this, so she realize all of a sudden, say, oh, me waste my life, I'm here, I'm a calm, I'm a life, I waste. Like say the man life stop a 18-year-old until you meet him and you are head for 70. So the man life now waste to girl. And now when the man would can hardly stand up. And none of them family them don't want to see me at all, you move on with the young boy. And I come tell the man, hey girl, if you know what you do, you with dead.
Oh, you can't say that.
Oh, you mean mota, you hear me as a elder.
No.
And now say me as them for dead, you know.
So we
you have to remember say I know every man trang, you know. If you go bum flick and read Bible like Lucian and Bingy ride them, you know, youth.
Chacho.
Cause remember say, you know, remember the man could have dwelt in the house of oars forevermore and him fuck run it over, you know. And this girl here come take him out of the war house and the war in life. A pretentious your wife. And say, settle down and be a thing. You gotta wait till the man mash up and then face change. You don't have to take responsibility for what you don't do.
Acho.
Cause better a man kill you for nothing more than kill you for something what you're doing, girl.
Yeah, acho. There's a wrong and a right. You can't live the wrong way. I want the right outcome. You know, say, me and meds back that rummish thing there, you. Yeah, man. And me say, me no love that threesome dirty life thing that way my back way there, you.
You know, say me no feel say that you the back of tree some.
Socks, me no say the man say it all time one mouth, yo.
No, brother.
Panigram, man.
Me say there is two sides to tree some, you know, dog. Me no feel say him believe in a tree some, brother. Remember, cause me no say right now, if blood clot Ramesh walk in a room and see Tiger and Russia and put fuck on Shensia, me no say a instant heart attack and cool it up, he coming right up. I go to hate him and figure forget that up in the outer wall, Tom. That me I tell you. Cause me no say if the room are true, say she there with the ball. Me no say Ramesh nah, call Leon Bailey and say come make me and you fuck this. He must feel hide and do that and remember say, if Ramesh search a brownie and find a fuck, they are dead, she dead. And that me, I tell you, you. Chase some of another side to it, man. And I just two girl and one man, you know. If you say a bucky thing, you have that means you are endorsed part with two man and one girl, too. So I'm not feel say Ramesh a bug. You know, sir. I don't think so, you. And some little talk to get people involved and anything, then. Yeah, brother, car. No man can go halfway, you know. You have to pick a side, you know. Because no man can suck one pussy jar and say him suck pussy in a way. You mad?
Well, I no respond to the way I want to say now. You go through with that wedding. Yeah?
And I'm telling you, I'm telling you, I know you're different, brother.
With what?
I know how, hey, I know how pink if you suck all next man who done them thing, you still. But you're married and them thing, the dog, I know what go on, you know. Pinky, you'll be a man, I live weight, so that me, I tell you.
So what you mean by
what
that,
you mean, sir? Me, hey, boy, you come like you're slow, I want to you, you know, she said, you'll be a man, chang you out. And I mean, I know what warm to a dog, I'm telling you this, bigger, real weight. You're a lesbian in I think, or you're a girl in I think then?
No, sir.
Oh, you woman, if you suck Ricky British, who do you talk about? You still a go marry that youth? I what? Youth?
but she brush her teeth socks. Whole heap of time after that too. That gone, Aya. Gone.
Yo, Elijah.
It's what I say.
Let me tell you that. Yo, dog, every time you hear me, I say to myself, say that jacket, ya. Bingy rifle, berry, you know.
Where I say?
Your jacket, you know, boy, you can't, you could have never bingy rifle, son.
What you mean by that, socks?
Oh, you mean what I mean? Just know so you're clean as if you go prepare for bingy rifle funeral and done. Yeah, brother? Yeah, man, make me iron you out, man, and wash and clean and everything and just go and wait till it day.
The next morning at the Kingston Central Lockup.
All right, I hate that. Join us every Sunday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 6 p.m. local time, for the upload of the next scene until the final scene is uploaded. Also, look out for the Stirred Up Volume 12 Listening Party Tour coming to a city near you. Check twinoftwins.com for more information relating to dates and locations. Subscribe and support the movement. Bless.